So for Big Dog 5, I'm adding hips. This should increase the stride length and the torque on the feet, and also put the feet closer to the center of gravity of the model. Let's take a look at how this thing steers. I've exaggerated the geometry a little bit in this next shot so you can see it more easily. So when the model's going in reverse, the feet sweep forward, but since the ankles are compliant, they bend a little bit so the body doesn't get lift. The left rear foot is coming up off the ground a little bit more than the right rear foot. And that causes the front right foot to drag, and when that drags, it pulls the model around. So let's take a look at the progression of the model here as I built it. This is more or less my first attempt here, and I'm just trying to get the back functioning, keeping everything as simple as possible so that I can make lots of adjustments. So I ended up making basically the same legs that I used on Big Dog 4. I sort of intended to wind up somewhere else and maybe have a better leg, but I guess that leg is good enough. So I flipped the body and inverted the legs. Now the center of gravity is a little bit lower and it's working better. So for future Big Dogs, I hope to get a truly efficient gallop going. Big Dog 1 did get all 4 feet in the air, but it didn't really move forward that well. I also need to scale up some and get more power. I imagine after that, adding some intelligence would be good. Some sensors and stepper motors and a brain of some sort. As far as achieving speed, most quadrupeds are only going to be moving their hips or back and forth laterally like this when they're walking. And when they're running, they're going to move their back vertically so that they can get into a trot or a gallop. But there is one quadruped that moves its back laterally like this when it's running, and that's a lizard. So I figured I would use this opportunity with this having this body already moving like that to make one. And it works pretty well. The model's really rough and it needs a lot of improvement, but I think that means that it's got a lot of potential, so I'm definitely going to come back to this in the future. All right, well, thanks for watching.